Right, at the start, I think you spawn at this area where. Yeah, it looks like some sci-fi looking place. So your first job is to interact with this panel over here. This panel is a puzzle solving panel. You have to at the start press left click, or if you have an Xbox controller it's A, and then you do a swipe to reach the destination. Basically that's it. Then you left click again to open the door. So this one is quite simple as well. And then you are presented with this really, really beautiful world. And over here, it's something like you have to, I suppose, you have to cross over to the other side, but the panel is being covered up by three different wires. Right, over here you have a slightly more complex maze. So what I have to do again is to connect from the end to the right. This part looks uncrossable. Let's go the other side. Wait a minute, it's uncrossable as well. How do I cross that? I'm not dreaming, right? I don't think you can cross this. Yeah, I can't cross this. Oh, wait! Wait, you can. So this thing lights up the one of the panel. It flips open one of the panel. I want to cover right here. I have two more to go. I think I'll play with the controller, I think it's better. Goodness, the sensitivity is pretty bad on the controller. Let me adjust. So two of them are being charged already, so I need the last one. Right here. No, it's not charged yet. Is this the one? So all the three covers are lifted up. Now I just have to connect to the finishing line. Open sesame. Man, this place looks really nice. Let's start with the panel here. Alright, for this panel, it's not as easy as it looks. Basically, what you have to do is to divide the white color grids from the black one. So if you fail to do that, you will see over here. That's not a good demonstration. Yeah, this over here. You see this white dots are not connected. So you have to find a way to wrap them around, differentiate them from the black one before you reach the finishing line, like this. Alright, what's this part? Is this the right way? I hope so. But right, it doesn't react or anything, man, when I finish this puzzle. It's really weird. Right, apparently this game, oh my gosh, I just realized. Oh man. You have to study the surroundings while solving the puzzle. So this morning I was basically trial and error for this part. And turns out you just have to look at the apple at the tree right there. So that will tell you where to go. Interesting. Cool, man. How about this one? One, two, three, four, five. Is that the sixth one? Or is it the other way? No. Where is it? It looks like the fifth one, right? Hey, Hanakon, welcome back, my fellow Kenny Knight. Oh man, it's wrong. Let's try it again. So it's the fifth one, then it should be this. No, it's wrong also. No! Alright, I gotta study properly again. Alright, we got... we got two... Alright, found it. So... alright, so now I have to study this tree right here and figure out what's the path for it. I need this to be in the right angle. Otherwise it can get a bit confusing. Is this the right one? Alright, let's try this one. Wait a minute, that's from the other tree. So it goes like this. Alright, we did it! So this thing is charged already. No way, man. The annoying part is that if you failed this panel, you have to go back there and go back to the previous panel and redo it again. Alright. Come on, man. Are you sure that's not the one? Well, worst come to worst, I would just do it brute force via trial and error, but how is that not the one, man? Or am I seeing it in the wrong angle again? It's the other side? I look at it from the other side. Hey, welcome to the stream, Puffy31. I just started, man. Have you played this game yet? From here, I look from here, is that right? Yeah, I think you are right, man. Well, if I look from this angle, it looks like this one. Crap. No! I think I might need a pen or paper or something. Have you played this game yet? Perfect. Didn't work, man. Oh, okay. I was probably looking at the wrong one. Let me only I have a pen or pencil. So I go right, then I go left, then I go right, alright. Go right, go left, go right. So I go right, I go left, I go right. That's it. No, what's happening, man? You almost finished the game already? Oh my goodness, man. I think some of the puzzles here will be quite hard for me. How many hours have you clocked already, Puffy? By the way, this game right now is having quite a high Metacritic right now. It's at, I think, 90 for PC, 89 for PS4. But I guess you really have to enjoy puzzle solving, right? And to appreciate this. I need to count the branches, alright. One. So, okay, from left, 1, 2, 3, we got one missing, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, wait, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Holy, thanks, Puffy, thanks a lot. Right. Now we got another one. This one don't have an apple, man. Are you serious? Unless the apple is invisible. Oh no, man, there has to be a tree that I can look at. Why is the broken branch now considered part of the puzzle? And not to mention there are a few broken branches right now. Alright, I see what you're talking about right now. It. All right, did it. Cannot eat the apple. What's this supposed to mean? Am I done with this place? I think the wire is supposed to bring me somewhere, isn't it? You open up this gate, which I have no idea what to do in here. Is that it? I think that's it, right? I don't see what else I can do over here. Alright, let me get out of here. Do you enjoy the game, Puffy? Some abstract looking vases. So this one basically draws, you're drawing two lines at the same time. Oh, this is a it's pretty huge. Start from here. Not much use since this panel is not lit up. Right, this portion, man, this thing looks like a companion cube, man. I have to agree, man, it looks really pretty. Later when we go further down to the forest, you will see how gorgeous this game looks. Very very stylistic looking, I would say. But there will be a lot of puzzle solving involved. I guess. Yeah, most of the time it's basically puzzle solving. That's basically the bulk of the game is like that. Makes me wonder why do you even have to walk from a place to another place? But I guess maybe there's a story behind it. So right now I do not know what's the story behind it. I know that it's a very small enclosed area and you're just this dude solving puzzles. And all of them is to do with this snake puzzle over here. But the obstacle will vary after a while. You're not always doing the same kind of maze, you know. There'll be more obstacles coming along the way, I believe. Right, how do I get out of this place? I think I did it. Oh no. Alright, this part will take a while. Yeah, doesn't take a while, we did it. Is that true? Is that how Professor Layton's dream vacation plays like? So this stream, if you are not into puzzle solving, you will get a bit bored, I have to admit. But I mean, I want to play this game, so I want to stream it at the same time. It will definitely not be as exciting as, like, let's say, Mario Maker and other games. Man, it looks... Alright, if you look from here, I don't see any way out. This is the only path that I see right now. You are a slut for puzzle? I've never seen anyone use a phrase like that, a slut for puzzle. But if you like it, if you like puzzle game, I think you will like this game. I mean, after all, like I said, this is the game made by Jonathan Blow, who made the Braid. Braid is like, it's like Super Mario Brothers, but think about it as a puzzle solving kind of game. And you can rewind time, and that game uses a lot of that mechanic. You can get a bit tough near the end, man. Two of the puzzles, I had to look at the YouTube video to know how to solve it. So, this is somewhat like, hey, I did it, man, just by talking to you all. Anyway, welcome back, Buck Gorgeous. Welcome back, my fellow Kenny Knight. Alright, wow, look at this puzzle, it's... it looks a bit stretched on the bottom left. Shouldn't be a problem for us. Alright, did it again. Where is this bringing me to? To the outside. I think you're not supposed to touch those. That's what I think, man. Wrong. Alright, so you have to touch those. Alright, I have no idea what's this. We have to experiment a bit. What? Alright, how about this? This better? Yeah, I think this is better. This will... Yeah, we are playing Snake right now. Alright, works. But yeah, that's it, man. This game is all about going through all the different panels and unlocking doors. Hello, Tima. Welcome back, my fellow Kenny Knight. I'm playing, The Witness. So this is the first time you are witnessing me playing The Witness. This game just got released like less than a day ago, I suppose. So if you're not into puzzle, you'll find this stream kind of boring. I have to admit it. The heck, man? What's this part about? What do you witness? Oh, wait, I did it! Oh, yep. On to the next one. So yeah, I still don't understand why what's the point of walking from one place to another when you can just, you know, have a puzzle-centric kind of game. But I guess there's a meaning behind it. Oh man, I don't understand this one. No, this will cover my path. How do I? All right, we did it. All right, next one. Nope. We cannot afford to block our entrance or exit path. Anyway, if you all know the puzzle, just feel free to just type it in the chat channel, because I want this to be a group effort rather than just me playing it, so that you all will have fun at the same time. But honestly, yeah, it'll be harder for you all to solve it, because you all won't get to experiment. I'm basically just doing trial and error to hopefully beat this. Alright, did it! Last panel. Miss again. Hello, King Bajami, and welcome back, my fellow Elite Candy Knight. Like I said, Moonbot is lying. Basically, you only have one vote. One unique vote. Well, unless maybe you make more accounts. Okay, we cannot afford to sail that path out. Alright, this is easier than I thought. Alright, where does this... Well, I hope the rest of the 48 or 47 Candy Knights will just vote for Outlast. But no worries, man, I've been like running recently to get my fitness up to shape so that I can play Just Dance without dying. Alright, what do we have here? Yeah, I've been running yesterday. Yesterday I ran and I was so tired. I just streamed for like 1 hour of like Resident Evil, and then I went to bed. Tomorrow I have another run, so I've been training. Alright. Alright, this one is a bit tough. What is this about? Do I eat the other colors? Is that fine? It's fine. No, it's not fine. Man, if you're like a puzzle lover, I think you'll love this game. This game is not about shooting and stomping Koopas whatsoever. It's just pure puzzle solving. How am I supposed to go over the other side, man? Come on, man. How is this possible? Now it's possible. What happened, man? Alright. I need yellow to go over to the other side. This sounds like the wrong place. Let me do a swap. Do you think I should turn on music, or do you prefer the in-game music? You can get a little bit like drowsy or boring. I don't know. Let me know if you want in-game music. I'll play in-game music. I mean, my music. Alright, last panel. Wow, this one will be a bit tough. Holy moly. What? Alright. Go back again. What? Oh my gosh. So close, man. I got two more that I didn't eat. Hello, Mr. Cookie. Welcome back, my fellow Candy Knight. I'm playing The Witness right now. It's a new game that just got released. It's basically very puzzle-centric game. The core mechanic is basically you're playing a bit like Snake, actually. And just trying to fulfill some objective before you reach the finishing line. And without going to panels, you will just see beautiful sceneries, which I do not know what's the reason behind it. Man, I'm really confused right now. Alright, I gotta try again. Yeah, it's very requires a lot of brain power, man, to solve all these puzzles, especially when it gets tough, when it gets deeper in. So if you are not interested in like puzzle solving kind of game, you might get a bit bored after a while. Right, how about if I start the other side? No! And then you cannot eat the other side. Man. No, no, this is so close. But there's a stupid black dot in the middle that I didn't eat. No, this is not good. This will sell my path. Oh my gosh, we did it, man! Yatta! Alright. It looks like we did it. It's the color of like Sweden flag or something. Maybe I'm wrong. Blue and yellow. Anyway, we're gonna go there, take a look. Oh man, more panels to solve. Alright, this. I feel like we start off at the wrong place. Hey, it's not as hard as I thought. Wait, what? Oh, what? That was the wrong color. Ah, gosh. Right. Okay. Quite smooth sailing so far. Right. Whoa, this is so easy. I don't even know why he put this here. Oh, what's happening? Why don't I have the yellow one happening at? Why is the yellow one not appearing anymore? Never mind, I'll just go on with it. Just like a bug, but oh, wait a minute. Is it invisible? Oh my gosh, it's being invisible right now. Oh my gosh. Oh man, I cannot visualize. Help me. No wonder the yellow thing was like fading away after a while. Oh, I did it! I don't even know what I did, but I did it. Alright, this one I have to do it just by connecting it, the yellow, which I cannot see. Never mind. Oh my gosh, man! Now I know why you have to have a pen and paper to play this game. It's kind of tough, man, to just visualize like this. Yeah, it's kind of cruel. But oh well, I guess I can just. Alright, so if I go left, that means I'm going right on the top. And then when I go right, goodness, it's the right way. I think I found it. All right, baby. Right, we head up now. Man, I think I'll be really well out, like after I finish this stream. Oh, okay, so some of the panels are lifted right now. Cool, right, this game? I mean, if you're into a puzzle, I think you will like this game. Right, I think I have to play some music, otherwise I'll go insane hearing the background. Let me turn on some music. Yeah, exactly. I just visualized where the blue dots will be. Wow. I have to count how many puzzles I solved, man, since the start of the stream. So it's not that hard anyway. Or am I wrong? What on earth is this? Do I look from below? I mean, if I were to brute force this, there are so many ways to clear this, man. I cannot afford to brute force this. I do see a block that's somewhat similar. Or am I seeing the wrong stuff? Alright, let's brute force this. I'm going to try different permutations. Hey, Love Den Head, welcome back! Welcome back, my favorite Kenny Knight. I'm tilting my head to visualize. You know, just now we saw the tree and the apple on the tree. That was one way to solve it. This morning I was doing it brute force just by trial and error. I realized how stupid I was now. Other side had dots. Where is it? Bug glitches. Can you let me know what dots? Wait, this. Oh, well done, Bug Gorgeous. I love you, man. Awesome. Thank you very much. Oh my gosh, that's freaking awesome. Alright, so what do we have to do for that? Oh my gosh. I need a pen and paper, man. I cannot do this like that. Holy crap. I need a bloody pen and paper. I'm gonna get a pen and paper or something. Be right back. Alright. Hey Alfie, thanks for coming by. Are you still around? Welcome back, my fellow Kenny Knight. Alright, this is the first game first video game that I played that I have to use a paper and pen to solve a puzzle, right? So, this is incredible, man. Alright, I'm gonna draw out that layout and try to solve it. So I have this outline right here. I have to draw it right now. This is called The Weakness. It just came out less than a day ago, and the whole game is about snakes, right? You're playing snakes. Like, I have to connect this part and go to the finishing line. But It started off like this, but it gets more complex. There are different objectives later you have to solve. And the whole mechanic is based around this, actually. So right now, I cannot choose this path as my finishing route. Because as you can see behind me, there's another panel that requires me to touch the yellow parts. And it's not mapped to this part, so I have to do some external drawing right now. I have to map it correctly. Alright, what didn't think of that, Hanakon? Oh my gosh, you are really smart. Alright, let's try to do this. Right, okay, so man, it's still quite tough. Plus I have not planned. Oh, wrong. Wrong as well, man. All right, I think we solved the puzzle already. Wrong? What? Come on. Alright, cool baby. On to the next one. I have to turn off the flashlight. It actually blocked one of my yellow dots. Cannot see. Alright, this one. Yeah, great teamwork, Kenny Knights. Yeah, it's fun if you are interested in puzzle solving games. Wait a minute. How come you can do this directly? This is interesting. Why? Oh, this one will reveal the other side. Alright, I get it now. Yeah, just now maybe we should have looked at this dot one first. Like Atima said just now. Why don't do yellow first? Lick Jagger, welcome back my fellow Caddy Knight. We should do yellow first, man. It's a better idea. Now I just have to reverse this. Alright. DK. Oh my gosh, alright, this one's. Oh, alright, Slick Jagger. I see what you mean. But I guess it's fine. It's fine, man. It's a team effort. If you all have any suggestion, just type in the chat, right? I don't want to be the only one solving the game. Oh crap. Let's start from here. Yeah, that's wrong. Oh my gosh, that's wrong. No. Oh my gosh, I hope I memorized this. All right. Wait a minute. Alright, okay. Start from here again. I think I was doing it the wrong direction just now. No, that's weird. He's the leader of the bunch. You know him well. He's finally back to kick some tail. Maybe I should rotate my solution, right? Come on, rotate picture. Oh my gosh, it works, man, when I rotate the picture. I have the instant solution with that. What did I do? Oh my gosh, I got the solution, man, just by flipping the picture. Can you see it? Right there. Alright, we got this open up right now. What a stupid sign. What's happening? It's a mystery box from Super Mario. There'll be lots of coins inside, I'm sure, right? What the heck is this? Hello, I thought you're supposed to give me coins. Are you transforming right now? Into a robot or something? Alright, I'm really scared right now. Are you GLaDOS in disguise? Who the heck are you, man? Hello, what you doing, man? What are you, man? What are you supposed to do, anyway? Holy mama, man, this game is so cryptic. My mind's about to blown into pieces. Whoa! Holy crap, how am I supposed to go there? You gotta be kidding me, man. Come on, give me the cape so I can fly over there, man. Yep, this is the Mushroom Kingdom. We are here right now. Laser cannons. What? Where do you think we should go next? This place is kind of open world feel. I don't think you can die in this game. They make sure they are like invisible walls preventing you from falling. Do you all think I should go to the beam? You can go for a swim. Bye bye, Lieutenant Hay. Are you going to school right now? Have a good day in school, alright? Do we go to the beam? It feels like a very long journey, man. Oh my gosh. Alright, now you're playing Walking Simulator. Yeah, y'all can take a 5 to 10 minute nap. I'll be there shortly. We are heading to that laser beam area. Crazy, man. Man, I can't imagine playing this game without music. I mean, sure, you can enjoy the waterfall sound and stuff, but no way, man. Hey, Ashley Zombie! Welcome back, my fellow Kenny Knight. This game is definitely not about zombies, that's for sure. This game is about solving puzzles. We are going to go to panel and panel, solving like snake-like puzzles. Yeah, I'm talking about like snake, you know, those like Nokia phones that you played last time. But it's more than that, they have a lot of different elements added to the snake game. And while going to panel and panel, you are basically playing Walking Simulator right now. And enjoy the nice scenery. Oh man, it's cool, man. Alright, I'm gonna reflect about life. I was standing here for like 1 minute. Alright, Slick Jagger, I'm glad you're sold in buying the game after looking at my stream. I'm really happy. Hope you enjoy the game. Yeah, I don't want to give you any more spoilers. If you want to play this game, then don't watch anymore. Right, so you can expect a lot of latest games to be played by me. Plus, I intend to be a variety streamer in the case. In the case of like Wii U and Steam and PS4, I may get an Xbox One soon. Then I'll have the Triforce completed. Nice visuals, right, Elfie? Whoa, check out these flowers, man. I can stand here looking at this all day. I don't need to go outside anymore. This is life. Yeah, I think we're going to there's a castle just now that they passed by. I think Princess Peach most likely stays over there. Maybe you are actually Mario, you know. This is the Mushroom Kingdom. Oh my gosh, what the heck is that, man? Is this like Splatoon? I don't know, man. This place is scaring me. And you got a hand right there. Jump off? You can't jump off, man. This game, you can't die in this game. They have invisible walls everywhere. You can die even if you want to. Gorgeous view, man. I'm gonna take a screenshot right here. Yeah, we all investigate the purple ball soon. I'm just gonna go up and check out the beam right there. Wow, I realized we have traveled really far, you know. Hey, Slick Jagger, thanks for the shout on Twitter, man. Thank you very much. Thanks for the follow on Twitter as well. All right. What is this supposed to mean? Something? Is there a Game Boy there? No, it's not a Game Boy. It's a Walkman. Is that a Walkman? Who on earth still carries a Walkman? Wow, what's happening here, man? It looks like there's something happening here. Were there like people here before they turned into stones? Right, that beam doesn't do me any good. I feel like this game has a story to tell, but we do not know at this point in time. This is the most crooked line I've ever seen so far. Hey, do you know that the river shape looks like this one? Looks exactly the same as... Is this supposed to imply something? Alright, Tima, thanks for coming by still. Hope you enjoy the stream. Oh my gosh, what happened to this guy here? Just like there's some nuclear fallout or something, where they turn into stones. It seems like they are like trying to escape. I don't know, man, kind of confused. Maybe this is the only guy that survived. Alright, I think we have nothing else to do here. And I can't jump down. It's gonna be a far walk back down again. Big Boss carries a Walkman. Why do you say that, Ashley? Wow, what's that, man? So colorful. I don't see any panel we can touch here, man. I think we might have make a wasted trip. Where do we go next? Do we go into Panda Island? Maybe there are some pandas in here. There's lots of bamboo trees right here. Oh, alright. So you're referring to Big Boss from MGS, I get it now. Cool, man. Alright, where do we go, man? This place is quite open. Do you all see, like, this cloud is a bit weird? You have a dark cloud in the middle of, like, so many white clouds. We go to the castle, I guess?